What's up, everyone? I'm joined here by my little bro, Jack.
Give me some fin.
Noggin.
Dude.
No, you might be thinking. Connor, you know, this is a music channel. What's Jack doing here? You know, doing music. Okay, well, screw you guys, okay? It's my little bro. Okay, he's coming on my music journey with me, whether you like it or not. It's my family, bro. Fucking tell him, man. Tell him.
Better back up or I'll cuff you.
Also, another reason being, Jack's kind of hot right now. You know, it's really bringing in the view. So, I'm gonna be milking that for everything as well. Also, another thing is, obviously, I know you guys like it when we do the sibling things together. Anna actually can't be here. She's in Portugal right now with her mum and dad. But we've got a little message from Anna right now.
Hi, everyone.
Cute kid. I fucking hate that girl. So, yeah, as some of you might already know, although if you don't, I released a brand new song today. It's called Catch Me Here. Got it! I got him, guys! Get him!
That was the worst joke of all time.
It's by me and Drum Sound and Bassline Smith. That's kind of crazy. I actually wrote this song about 2 years ago. So it's insane that it's like just come out now, but I'm obviously so happy you guys get to hear it. It's out now on Spotify, Apple Music to stream, and you can pre-order it on iTunes. Now, obviously, it's like, it's easy to promote it on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, you know, you just
say, what's up, guys?
Big tune!
Here's the song. Have a listen. Tell me what you think. Give me your money.
But obviously, YouTube is something that I use a lot as well. It's kind of a little bit harder. You know, I'm not exactly going to cover my own song.
I probably would do that a couple of times.
But obviously, I love using my YouTube channel, so I had to think of a way to let you guys know that it's out without just going, hi guys, it's out, like a 3-second video. That'd been crap.
You know, we thought the only way we can do that is by utilizing our skills, and
you know, by using Jack's dashing good looks
and my humor and dashing good looks.
But yeah, we're basically gonna have a sexy off, a sexy standoff. I don't really know what I'm gonna call it yet. And you guys get to decide who's sexier. Okay.
Just do it. Oh wait, no, I already started, man.
I'm blinding the headline, but now I can't find my way. Swap truth for another lie. Oh, should have been born in another time before we all lost our way. Built walls we can never climb. Yeah. So what am I supposed to do? So what am I supposed to do? When outside is falling through.
When outside is falling through.
No, I won't fall into your room.
No, I won't fall into them. No.
I thought you were gonna have no clothes on.
Too scared.
Ah! Oh! Oh, it's so fucking cold! Oh! Well, there it is, guys. There's our sexy off. Let us know in the comments who you thought was sexier. I thought I won there, you know.
So just comment down below saying the name Jack.
But spell it C-O-N-O-R. But yeah, guys, Catch Me Here is literally out now. I've been looking forward to the day that you guys get to hear this song, so please go listen to it, enjoy it, and yeah. I love you all. Subscribe to Jack.
See you on the beef.